I woke up early in a city that rose before me. It was Arden itself. Mark had finally moved out of a town that dropped us.
I meant getting away from a lot of the distractions that I had in Oakville and memories.
We just walked the streets together. As artists, humans, I wanted to make the people in these cold, dark buildings feel something. When I was in third grade, they told me I was dyslexic. Kids would make fun of me when it was my turn to read. I got to watch movies for my book reports. When I was 12 years old, the police told my mom I would end up in jail. At 14, my teachers told her academic classes was setting me up for failure. At 16, I had straight C's. What if I didn't get into any school? Being homeless haunted me. Ever since my dad left. For me, my fear saved me. An application about ending homelessness got me into one of the best business schools in Canada. Economics was my saving grace. Karl Marx, my father. I could change the world. Until the building seemed dark and cold, and the concrete rose quickly as I fell.